Do you want to make your Android look exactly like an iPhone? With Launcher iOS 26, it's super easy. And in this video, I'll show you exactly how to set it up, what features it brings, and why it might be the best iOS style launcher for Android in 2025. Let's start with the download. Go to the Google Play Store. Search for Launcher iOS 26. It should be from Lutin developer. Or just tap the link I added in the description and pinned comment. The app is completely free, doesn't require root, and works on most Android phones running version 5.0 and up. Once installed, open the app and grant the permissions it asks for. Especially set as default launcher, so it replaces your old home screen. Right away, you will see the transformation. iPhone style icons, dock at the bottom, app folders with rounded edges, smooth transitions like iOS. It even brings a spotlight, a style search bar, and a smart app library like an iPhone. The design is sleek, minimal, and fast, and you can customize a lot. Long press on the home screen to rearrange apps. Choose custom wallpapers and add widgets. The animations are surprisingly smooth for a free launcher, and overall it gives a really clean iOS feel without lag or clutter. If you can't find the app in your country, try searching for Launcher iOS 26 Lutin or use the direct link in the description. Also, if your app icons don't match the iPhone look right away, check the style section in the launcher settings to apply icon packs. And yes, you can uninstall the launcher anytime from your phone's settings. So that's Launcher iOS 26. It's fast, simple, and gives your Android the clean iOS experience without needing root or extra tools. If this helped, please give the video a like and subscribe for more Android customization tips like this. And if you have any questions, drop them in the comments. I reply to every one of you. See you soon in the next video.